Alahoy, this is Valiant himself from Valiant Thor. You're getting your fix from the metal injection.
Johnny Orlando Jr. here with Metal Injection, and I'm here with Valiant Thor, Valiant himself, actually. You guys are here in town promoting your latest release, Immortalizer?
Yes. Well, we are promoting our release to come, which comes out in September. We just finished recording in Seattle with Jack and Dina, and so we're going to be jamming a couple new jams tonight.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So do you have a name for the new album?
I can't tell you. It's top secret.
That's important.
It will be coming very soon.
You don't want anybody stealing your title.
No, I know.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, but I can't tell you their names because they don't know each other.
That's fine. If you were to choose one of your pets to make it immortal, which pet would that be?
The redheaded one.
The redheaded one?
Yes.
What type of pet is it?
A female pet.
A female pet.
Yes.
Why would you choose...
A cat. A kitty cat.
Why would you choose your female kitty cat to be immortal?
Oh, because... somebody will probably want to take care of her later on in life after I'm croaked out. She's a hell of a kitty cat.
It's hard to find a good kitty cat.
It is true. Well, no, I don't know. I find a lot of them, and they're just randomly around. But you can't take them all. That's a thing that you have to learn as a young
right.
person. You can't take all the kitty cats with you.
Right. That's very important. Metal Injection fans, note, you can't take all the kitty cats with you. I saw the Tomorrow Police video.
Yes.
Highly elaborate production value. Is the are the $1 million CG effects kind of evidence that you guys have broken into the mainstream?
Yeah, I think so. When they start spending those kind of budgets on you, I mean, we even went to the laboratory in New Detroit where they're working on the Ed 210, the sequel to the Ed 209.
Yeah.
It's the robot, that failed in RoboCop, but he can actually go downstairs now.
Mm-hmm.
So. This is this heavy shit is about to go down, and we wanted to make sure that people know it.
How does North Carolina compare to Venus?
North Carolina compared to Venus? Well, there's a lot more barbecue restaurants mm-hmm. in North Carolina. It's a lot warmer.
Yeah.
We never lived on Venus. We lived in the inside of Venus.
Right.
All the population had moved to the inside by the time we were born.
Right.
I think you call it. But then you know. Anyway, it's not very much different. There's sweet tea in North Carolina.
I understand that in 2008, you donated a kidney.
Yes.
What was it like to wake up in a Vegas bathtub full of ice?
It was hectic.
Yeah.
The first thing I noticed was that I was pissing on my own leg.
Right.
And in a bathtub full of ice, it's a hard thing to discern from the wetness of, the ice and
right.
the warmness of your own piss.
Right.
But at least they were working again. With a catheter, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Which do I prefer? Pissing on my own leg or pissing in the toilet? I'd rather piss in the toilet.
Perfect.
Yeah.
And do you have a preferred diameter of catheter?
As small as possible.
Right.
I don't know about the diameter. I wasn't measuring. I did not enjoy it at all.
So what are you going to do right after this interview?
I'm going to probably go... I had some dogs earlier that were delicious. I think I'm going to go try to... get something else because it wasn't enough. I mean, they were delicious. Don't get me wrong, but I need more sustenance. I think I'm gonna go with soup. I don't want to weigh myself down too much.
Right.
But anyway, I'm still hungry.
And you've been listening to Valiant himself and Johnny Orlando Jr. on Metal Injection.